These Princess Leia puffs. Ooh, it looks uneven. But these Princess Leia puffs were inspired by Nikki. Quite simple. Brilliant, if I do say so myself. I'll link her video in the info box. I just used the simplicity of her idea in my Afro puffs, and I'm going to use her actual hairstyle on some old tired braid outs and blowouts, but just to see how she did the bun, how simple and cute that thing was. And all she did was, and this is an old braid out, old twist out, whatever. All she did was take the, you know, put your hair in two puffs, of course, twisted the, grab the end and twisted it. Mine still has some leftover braid out curls in it that want to be defined in their life right now. And she tucked that in the right in the middle. It's as simple as that. And pinned. In the center in there. Isn't that cute? And you have yourself a couple of, ooh, that looks weird. But anyway, play with it. All you got to do is put it in a pigtail, twist up the end, and pin it right in the center of itself. Simple. So shout out to her for that. It seems like something I would have thought of a long time ago. But I didn't. And she did. And so I copied. Because it is copy worthy.